I'm John Gillette. I'm the deputy for Joint Battle Command Platform. What you see here is Joint Battle Command Platform, which is the third iteration in the platform command control and situation awareness software that's used out in the brigade today. The interface that we have here, it uses a number of conventions that are seen in civilian world, like a drag screen. We also use point and click on a touch screen, and are using very similar user interface that the soldiers would see in the gaming community. As you'll see here, if I look at this icon, I have the details, and it gives me a detail screen on what that vehicle is. It allows me to center on the screen and actually message that vehicle. You'll also see that I have, for the convoy here, I have green circles on it and white circles over here. With the newest version of JBC-P software, we're actually able to group vehicles so that a commander on a convoy or in an area can very quickly tell where his vehicles are. One of the things soldiers like to do nowadays is use chat, and so we have a chat feature here on JBC-P.